the things that we will be covering in the coming tutorials. So let's move on and start with tutorial number 0. This is just overview about C++ tutorials that what we will be cover. We will cover the following things. This is part A. In part A we will cover history of C++, that how C++ is arise and from which process that C++ is coming through this platform. Number second, we will discuss about the IDE for C++. As we know that there are different kinds of IDEs that are using in C++, so we will tell you about what are the best IDE and easy for C++ programming. The third one is the structure of C++ program, at what kind of important aspects of C++ program contain. Fourth one is C++ statements, data types in C++, arithmetic operators in C++, which are very very important, input output streams, that how the user can enter the data into a C++ program, and assignment statement. So this is part A. In part A we will cover these things. In part B we will cover increment and decrement operators in C++. If you are aware about these operators, they are really very important, but don't worry, we will tell you about what is increment and decrement operator in C++. The comment statement are really very important, because comments tell you about the specific part of the program, that what functionality that part contain. Conditional statement, if, else, nested if, and many more others. Logical operators in C++, loops and types, array in C++, structure, function in C++, function is really very important. Pointers in C++, pointers are just contain the address of the data. In part C, we will cover OOP, object-oriented programming. Object-oriented programming is really very important. Object-oriented programming contain classes and objects, inheritance, polymorphism, data abstraction, and many more other concepts that are very important. And files, in the last we will cover files in C++. It is just an overview about that what we will be covered. So we will start a tutorial series from tutorial number 1, that we will be cover history of C++. So stay tuned with us. Thank you.